What's up? It's your buddy Mark. Coming with kind of an older Eminem song. I want to get back to doing a lot more Eminem. When I first started, I started with Eminem because Music Be Murdered By just came out. And it was so much fun doing the album. The bars, every line was a bar. And I just started YouTube. And so now I'm like better at it. I wish I could redo it, but not, you can't do that. It's not fair. Not that there's rules, but it's just, it's not right. But anyway, I'm not going to do a super bar pack song today because it is Happy 4th of July. And I've blazed a little. And I'm a little bit more scruffy than usual because the girl I'm seeing likes it and wants me to grow it out. I don't care what she says. I'm going to get rid of this neck hair. It's driving me crazy. But, that got me off track. Yeah, so we blazed a little today. I did. I feel so bad about this. She thinks I quit smoking weed for her. She has no idea I have a YouTube channel. That's why I like coming on here and talk the truth. So we're just going to do one that I haven't seen any other YouTuber do it. Or the Eminem, the Re-Ups album. It only has, like, a few songs by Eminem on it. I think there was supposed to be a real Eminem album, then Proof died. And then he decided just to do a couple songs. And he put all, like, 50 Cent and all the people. And then all the people he was promoting. A lot of them didn't work out, like Cassius, Stat Quo, Bobby Creeks. But, you know, they made some great songs. But anyway, let's start with the first song. It was a banger. It's called We're Back. Catchy as fuck. I love it. This is right after the whole like beef Ja Rule and Benzino was ending. What are you saying? You think you're the king of the castle, you're about to get thrown off your threshold basically. That's so true. Like, I know people that, the Jay-Z, Biggie fans that talk about Renegade or Dead Wrong, like, yo, he ripped it on the songs. But they don't listen to Eminem. It's like, why not? If you think he did so good on both those songs, why wouldn't you give him more of a try? Like you just said, but they don't know CDs of Shady. Sorry for all the pauses, but yeah, the radio station in Boston, JM 94.5. As much as I love Tupac, every hour there'd be a Tupac song, and it'd be changes like every third one, the song changes. Anyway. He's up there now. This is Obi. I like that. Critics respect me to underachieve. I feel that. You know, no one expects me to ever become any good at this. And maybe I never will. But even if I don't, I'm happy I did it because y'all told me react to this. Made me discover Upchurch, maybe discovered Adam Calhoun, Tom McDonald, Dax, who I don't like, but he's got songs I like. Anyway, if I didn't do this YouTube shit, I never would have learned about any of those rappers. My sleeves, yo, as a breed, my brain rap to his knee. That's
sack full of MRTs. I find it hard to believe who to pull up and see the PGs and claim they run the shit. Nigga, outrun me. As a kid, teacher said I had a mouth on me. That same mouth got me to deal with Dre and E. Folk in the hood be asking where I be, dog. I'm out in Hawaii. Don't like it, drink my pee. Record songs.
What?
Detox LP. Feet don't fail me. Niggas got me bent like cranberry and bell meat. I'ma die wealthy. Boss in the game. What the fuck they gonna tell me? Eight times on Dre after mass change.
Hi, Bobby. His voice. Guess I'm a quick pause. This is the only album I really heard about Bobby Creek. I liked his voice, it was unique. I've never heard anything about him since. Y'all niggas won't be satisfied till I show high. Go out on the limb with him, cause I'm with him. Put a barrel to the apparel of you and some of them. None of them stand a chance at the dance without a bow tie. Shape records reintroduce you niggas to Motai. So high, all the life that they have given me. And the haters like a chauffeur because it's driven me. To a V with a vendetta, I am the epitome. I don't give a fuck about you, nigga, I'm just living me. We the reason Jesus on the reason through the track, nigga. We're back. Cashes. Seven Obies, my favorite was fun. By the way, I'm sick, I'll have you raped in the pen like American meat. I'm getting away from MS-13 with SKs, ARs, and mini 14s. I'm cash, the last of the real, with a strap on Prozac, beans, and E-pills. I'm Prozac and E-pills, those are their combo. It's really too bad. Like, Eminem, he obviously had plans for... He already had Obie promoted. He wanted to bring out Stack Quo. He wanted to bring out Bobby Creeks. He wanted to bring out Cashes. But Proof died. And I think then he got more and more into drugs. And I think just without his endorsement on those guys, they didn't make it. And Proof had lived if he didn't turn into a drug addict. Who knows, like, some of those guys could have a fucking classic record. I don't know. But this record, we're going to do a lot of songs off this record, because I haven't heard any other YouTube touch one song on this record, except for the last one, No Apologies, which actually I've already done, because it's a fucking great song. Anyway, so that was an easy one. It wasn't packed with bars. Tomorrow, you know, before I blaze or anything, we're gonna do some songs that are packed with bars. Cause I after listening to the bang verse that was unreleased, oh my god, like, it made me just wanna, like, his shit was so clever when he said, "We had nothing in common, not even a stuffy nose." We have nothing in common, not even a common nose. He should just stick to a stuffy nose. But really, he said, you should stick to the stuff he knows. Then he said, he always be running from Amigos, because he was talking about Joe Budden. Joe Budden ran away from the band Amigos. But if you read it, he said, he always be running from me, he goes. He's so fucking clever. And, I just want to, like, I didn't listen to, I caught punchlines before, but I didn't listen to bars like before, like I do now. And that shit, I know he's getting better and better with the bars. I mean, his first three albums, he told his life story, and then Encore and Relapse were just mediocre. Then he's been on bars and good So we're going to do a lot of random stuff. We're going to jump around from this album, the re-up, to the Shady XL, XV, I never know what the fuck it's called, to Bad Meets Evil. You know, we're going to do a lot of different things that I'm going to try to stay away from stuff other YouTubers have done. And anyway, I hope you all enjoyed that. I'll be back. Yeah, I'll be back. Peace.